How's it, Mom?
Dwayne, it's Mommy Love.
Come on, I called you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just phoning. I left that rugby ball in your car, eh?
No, Dwayne, I actually don't believe it.
Come on, I know.
No, cook.
So, I'm just here with the boys. You know, can you, like, sort of turn around and bring it back?
No, babe, I've just driven in about 20... I've been sitting in the traffic for 20 minutes. I'm just arrived at Pilates.
I know, Ma.
Yeah.
Like, we can't play unless we've got a ball.
Dwayne, this is actually a huge inconvenience for Mommy.
Oh, please, Ma.
All right. Okay. Listen, now, I'm here by that Woolies. Do you want me to grab you one of those little cheesecakes?
Oh, yeah, the one with the swirl in there.
Yes, with the swirl in it.
Thanks, Ma.
All right, I'll see you in the next half.
Cool, lekker, Ma.
Okay, babe.
Thanks, Ma.
Ciao.
Do I know? What's the story, Kazi? Nah, Chino, she must bring the ball. Lekker, brother.